It's time for ECO Program Pieces, a quick look at what's been going on and what's coming up for Epsilon Chi Omega in programs. In partnership with Iota Xi, on November 16th at the Churchill Community Center, we had our hashtag CAP kickoff. We had 28 students to attend. The event kicked off our hashtag CAP program on stepping through the college admissions process. Events run every third Sunday and will resume in January. Target 3 would like to thank everyone for supporting the Cash Mob on Small Business Day. Because of you, we were able to support two Black-owned businesses in Florence, Miladies and Jazz on Dargan. We are pleased to announce that our purchases totaled more than $1,000. The first two meetings for Target 4's BYO Book Club were a success. In collaboration with St. James United Methodist Church, we discussed Toni Morrison's The Bluest Eye. For our next book club meeting in February, we'd like your input on the book choice. A link to vote on our next book is forthcoming. Hope to see you at our next meeting. Target 5 dropped off school supplies collected during Target 2's community walk. We are believing the ESOL students will greatly benefit from everyone's generous donations. Our Ivy Academy members sponsored their Thanksgiving food drive. With the help of your donations, Girls University, and our Ivy League Academy students and parents, we were able to donate to 4 families. At the December meeting, students will be completing a community service project by discussing the importance of giving back, wrapping presents and creating Christmas cards for a local family here in Florence. We will deliver presents to the children in this family for the Christmas holiday. CAP workshops will continue in January, where we'll focus on financial aid and preparing students to participate in the Sumter College and Scholarship Fair on January 25th. Students can register to attend this event on our website. Mark your calendars. Monday, January 20th is a day on, not a day off. Stay tuned for more information concerning our MLK Day of Service. Epsilon Chi Omega now has a Relay for Life team. Yay! All are encouraged to join our team. Team members are asked to raise a minimum of $100 each by April of 2020. If you prefer not to be a team member, we encourage you to support our fundraisers. Our first fundraiser, Wrapping Up Cancer, has begun. This is an opportunity for all Relay participants, their family, and friends to raise money during the holidays with Wrapping Up Cancer, a gift wrapping fundraiser held at Magnolia Mall now through Christmas Eve. We can use everyone who really knows how to wrap a gift. Please contact chapter member Christy McWhite to sign up. Wouldn't it be nice to see a sea of pink and green at the mall wrapping gifts and raising money for a great cause? Our chapter goal is $1,000. Hashtag countdown to Relay for Life 2020. Hashtag on the road to 1K. We encourage you to continue to participate in the soul of Epsilon Chi Omega, our programs. This concludes this month's edition of ECO Program Pieces. We encourage you to follow us on social media at Epsilon Chi Omega, and we hope to see you soon.